said the radio signal reaches here, but not beyond the station. You'll need to reboot those antennas while I do my thing and get it synced here. I just came here to do a little digging into Project Tranquility's past. I did not expect to see a strato carrier crashing into the damn hillside. Grant better appreciate the stucco we're doing for him. I don't know how you feel about it, but arc hunters like us don't have to be loyal to anyone, especially not Uncle E-Rep.
Coming in from the west.
I'm a big fan of these mutants being trained soldiers.
Let's get
Couldn't
some
just
wheels.
Be farmers or something harmless like that.
The antenna's in sight. Get us to the terminal at the base so I can get it up and online. disable that call box so we don't have to worry about any more of these guys showing up. A variety of ways of interacting with your fellow Ark Hunters. You should give it a try.
That's it! The antennas are online and responding. I'll call Grant and let him know that his favorite Ark Hunters have once again drop-kicked some major ass. Hey, Ark Hunter. A bunch of distress calls are coming in from the Kinship neighborhood. The E-Reps can't respond fast enough, but maybe you can get to some of them. Besides, one of them might be your boss.